Breaking in Gary, Indiana tonight. A four-year-old boy is recovering from a drive-by shooting that left the street littered with at least 21 shell casings. Police say the boy was riding in a car with his mom and her boyfriend when someone in another car pulled up and started shooting. The four-year-old was treated for graze wounds. The shooter is still on the loose.